Hello. In this video, you will learn how to mail merge password-protected PDF and Microsoft Word documents with the help from the Mail Merge Toolkit. Along with many other awesome features, the toolkit allows us to create and send personalized attachments in multiple formats. Two of those, PDF and DOCX, can be protected by passwords and permissions to prevent unauthorized users from accessing, copying, editing, and printing sensitive data. Let's take a look at an example. Imagine we work in a big company, and every year we need to notify our employees about their personal info we have on record. Info like address, phone number, etc. This way, the employees will be able to check and email us back if any info needs to be updated. Obviously, each document in this mail merge has to be protected by a unique password. We have a template open in Word and an Excel spreadsheet with the employee's information. Note that besides the usual info, name, email, phone, etc., we have an additional column, password. To start the mail merge, we need to add recipients. We go to the Mailings tab, select Recipients, use an existing list, and choose our Excel file. Now we can add the employee's info from the spreadsheet to the template. Done. Instead of the default Finish and Merge, we click the new button added to the ribbon by the toolkit, Merge and Send. We check that the correct merge field is set in the To field and add a personalized subject line. That is the basics of the email taken care of. Now let's open the Message Format tab. The toolkit can convert the template into different document types. In this example, we will send our template as a password-protected PDF attachment. Let's set a custom name for the attachment, something like employee name, profile information. And now let's focus on encryption. Expand the password settings and we see two options. Set a password to view the document and set a password to edit the document. First, let's assign a password to view the attachment using the password merge field from our Excel spreadsheet. Second, let's set a password for the permissions. Here, we can forbid the recipients from printing, editing, commenting, and copying the contents, but in this example, we'll skip that part. Now, the Mail Merge Toolkit is configured to create an email attachment using our template. But what about the email's text? We have three options. Send an empty message with the attachment, edit the message's text, or use the text of the attached document. Let's go with the second option and create a personalized message. Now, when we click the Send Messages button, the Word template will be converted to a password-protected PDF, attached to a personalized email, and placed in the selected Outlook Outbox folder. It is worth mentioning that all operations are performed locally on your computer and no data, like password, is being transferred outside of your environment. Let's open Outlook and go to the Sent Items folder. We see the emails with PDF attachments, and when we try to open one, we see that it is secured with a password. Let's check our spreadsheet and find the right one. Great! The document was created using the correct recipient's data, just like we wanted. And that concludes this tutorial on sending password-protected documents in Mail Merge. If you would like to learn more about the Mail Merge Toolkit and its other awesome features, please take a look at our other videos or download a free 30-day trial from our website. If you would have any questions, please do not hesitate to get in touch. We will be glad to assist. Thank you.